Hi everyone, today's Cretaceous profile North America I'm going to be doing is Gypsonictops. Hopefully I'm pronouncing the name correctly. This animal lived in the late Cretaceous and possibly in the early Pliocene, meaning it survived KT mass extinction event and went extinct in the Paleocene. New species. And this animal only made one appearance, and that is in Walking with Beasts documentary. That's the only appearance you can ever get. Kind of strange that there aren't many lesser known Mesozoic animals that appeared in documentary these days. I mean, except the North America ones that rarely appear in any documentary. Thank you for watching. See you later, guys.